because she's sitting on her bum an awful lot with this baby, and because she is, you know, the ruler of their fairy tale world in the Enchanted Forest, she has been thrust into a position of taking over the, would you say, mayorship of Storybrooke, while Regina is exploring her own storyline. And Mary Margaret at first is loath to take over these responsibilities, but then finds that she might actually have a knack for it in incorporating some of her mothering skills.